got your mind dancing, and I'm grooving. Dancing, I'm gonna sing, 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 yeah. My name is Edward Nicholas, I'm your official host. So, on behalf of Face the Bass, LLC, Productions, Wequake Park, Essex County Park and Recreation, Joey DiVincenzo. Make sure you vote for him again so we can have more functions like this. Without further ado, I'm going to turn it over to the hostess of the mostest and our MC for the afternoon. Let's give her some mad Wequake Park love, Carolyn Byrd!
3-year lightweight championship title, kickboxing. Put your hands together for Omar Abdallah and his accompanying him on keys, Boy Jarvis. Put it up.
Rochelle Flemming, as you can see, I just got off stage from performing here. I love it. I just can't believe it. Newark, New Jersey is just a home, a second home for me. Blessings to all my fans that kept me going through all the years. I just can't say thank you enough. It's not over. Bye.
But I met this guy sometime in Zanzibar that used to hang in the back of the booth with Ultimate and all the little club head singers like, here, take my tape, take my tape, take my tape. They're like, yo, you can't say tape nowadays except for me. I play mine in my car, you know what I'm saying? But yeah, this little man over here, Grammy Award winner, okay? Grammy Award winner. Did you ever give you any money for that? No? No, bro. You got the prestige, right? But if you remember back in the day on West 22nd Street, it used to be a club where they called the Sound Factory Bar with the Underground Network. Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for the incomparable Louie, Vega!
Thank you. are you?
I cannot complain.
I'm Gary Gardner.
Yes, Gary.
I'm the founder of Club G Spot, some parties we've been doing for years, me and Omar. So I would like to ask you a couple of questions about your event. How long have you been doing this event, and what's the cause of this event?
This is actually my first year. I came on as a volunteer to do this event. As far as financially, what it costs, that I do not know, because that aspect I was not involved in. I just basically dealt with the volunteers and making sure that the VIP area is taken care of and that the artists are taken care of. That's where I came into play.
Okay.
So as far as like the financial aspect, that's somebody else.
Okay.
But you know, we all still combine and we work together
as a
to
team.
Make sure
right.
Exactly.
Mm-hmm.
Exactly.
It always takes group of people, not a one-man show, to bring something together like
and
this.
Actually, I came on, first I was going to be the host, but because I'm having the opportunity to do Linkin Park again this year, we didn't want to cause like a conflict of interest.
Okay.
So, you know, but this is what we're trying to do with this. We're trying to make this as a precursor to the Linkin Park music.
Okay, that sounds.
So in June, God willing, and the money's willing, we'll be doing this again next summer, and this will lead up to the Linkin Park Music Festival in July.
So what is it, donations? Like you just
We do donations, PayPal, we also have sponsorships.
Okay.
So, you know, there are a whole bunch of ways where people can contribute, and all they gotta do is hit me up on Facebook, and I'm quite sure after this day we'll start something like the Face to Face We Quake Park Association or something like that, where we can come back in this county and We Quake Park and do this again.
That's what's up, that's what's up. I'm so proud. And I'm always supportive of all the events.
Yes, you are.
I might not show up at every event, but I'm here today.
Exactly. And,
so,
and that's the important thing.
That's the important thing. So I'm so glad. And I also want to let you know, because I don't think I let you know at this point, I'm doing a G-Spot reunion party the 30th of next month.
Okay.
Which is July.
It's a house event. It's a house event.
Yes.
Linkin Park House Festival.
Yeah, so we'd like to see you there, you know. And many other your people that we work with, tell the word, spread the word, and we're gonna do the damn thing.
Hey,
you know,
we gotta bring
it
all back to North. We got to keep the music alive.
Yes,
that's
exactly.
What it's all about. Peace out.
First half, yo, it wasn't for me, it wouldn't none of this be happening. Holla.
about two major events in the city of Newark. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Anthony Smith.
How's everybody doing out there?
We love you! We love you!
Let's give another round of applause for this first annual House Music Festival at Wheatway Park. Yeah, Charles actually said it all, but we're working together. We need to have more events like this happening in the city of Newark. You know, but the wonderful thing is that Charles started with house music. House music is about love, it's about family, it's about unity. And we're happy today we can see that all here in Wheatway Park. Now, we need all y'all to mark your calendars. July 29th through the 31st is the 6th annual Lincoln Park Music Festival. On Friday, we're going to give you some jazz and some gospel. On Saturday is our day, house day. And you saw the flyers going around, but we didn't put the names out of who's going to be performing, because today is about Wheatway Park. Tomorrow's about Lincoln Park.
That's right. That's right. We have a winner, ladies and gentlemen. $140 to the ladies.
Thank you.
Come sit face to face.
$140.
You don't get robbed. $140. Exactly. Okay. Ladies and gentlemen, again, Louie, Vega is leaving the building. More. Some love.
524. Where are you? Come on up.
524. Where is she?
All right. It was beautiful.
Hi, well, come on.
Amazing. I'll come back anytime.
We got some lost chillings.